You know, I think you're a singing church. Is that true? Would you sing with us on the last part of that song? Just say yes or no. That wasn't very many people. What do you think? Shall we do it anyway? Everybody, please stand, because you'll sing How Great Thou Art much better on your feet than otherwise. You're going to get a little short introduction. Here it comes. Have a seat.
Through the pines on mountain peaks, And he loves to hear the raindrops as they splash to the ground in a magic melody. And he smiles with sweet approval as the waves crash to the rocks in their harmony. All creation joins in unity to sing to him majestic symphonies. But his favorite song of all is the song of the redeemed. When lost sinners now made they sing, holy, holy is the land. Heaven's choirs in our harmonies lift up their praises to the great I am. Oh, hallelujah! But he lifts his hands for silence as the weak is saved by grace. Song.
Favorites, actually. I think because it keeps reminding us of a God who loves us where we are and like we are, doesn't want to leave us there. Thank the Lord. Thank you, both of you. That was Brian Ashmore that led us a while ago on Favorite Song of All. Would you thank him for me, please? Wonderful job. Thank you, Brian. Let's see, on the far left is Chad Reiser, all the way from?
Thousand Oaks, California.
Where?
Thousand Oaks, California.
Okay, good, there you go. And this is Judson Shelton from?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. From?
Ogden, Utah.
Did you forget your little pocket square tonight?
You know,
Here you go. We'll help you out.
Thanks.
There you go. He looks a lot better, doesn't he? I kind of got it in crooked. You want to fix
right.
It there so it looks
go
a little
ahead.
Better? Okay, fine. This is Andrew Richardson from?
Seattle, Washington.
Now, you just flew in.
I just flew in. I got off the plane at 5:50, and I barely made it here. So I was changed in the bathroom and ran out, and it was time to go.
Where have you been?
I've been in Castro Valley.
What are you doing up there?
I interviewed for a job, and I had like 12 staff members staring at me for 2 hours, drilling me with questions, drilling, and I answered all the questions, so we'll see what happens.
And how'd you do?
I think I did pretty well.
Are you excited about it?
Yeah, excited, nervous, and got a lot of emotions going on right now, actually. Heart's pounding. So.
I believe that. Well, I'm proud of you. I'm glad you got a chance to get at least interviewed. We'll see what happens.
Thanks.
God's will in that one for sure, huh? The song's called Crucified with Christ.
I chose to pay, and to think that I ignored what really mattered, 'cause I thought the sacrifice would be too great. But when I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even. Call for daily dying, I will bow beneath the weight of Calvary. Let my hand surrender to his piercing purpose that holds me to his cross, yet sets me free. I will glory in the power of his cross. The things I hold as gain, I count as loss. And with his suffering I identify. And by his resurrection power I am alive. I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ who lives within me. His cross will never ask for more.
Chad Reiser, who's going to make it up there really quick. I actually arranged this song. It's a cappella. Wonderful hymn, Be Thou My Vision. Sang an arrangement of a Jericho Walls Come Falling Down song. You know, one of those Joshua Fit the Battle of, that kind. This one's a little bit different. It's by Moses Hogan. It has a solo on it. I want you not to miss the solo, okay? So if you look right up there, Michael, would you sort of wave? That's Michael. Okay, watch for his solo. All right, here it comes. Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho.
Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho. Joshua Fit the Battle. The Battle of Jericho, Joshua.
The Battle of Jericho,
The Battle of Jericho, Jericho.
Talk about your kings of Gideon.
Go on, you can talk
about your men of Saul.
Go on, you
shine down like good old Joshua at the Battle of Jericho.
That morning, Joshua
at the Battle of Jericho.
Psalm 103, it's called All His Benefits.
Thank you.
Great song. We're going to, are you singing that not too long from now, Steve? A couple of weeks from now? You're going to do that on Sunday morning? What? You're going to, shall we practice with them once? Think we should? Okay. You this time just sit up real tall. Here we go. We'll get you about key of C. Can you hear me there? Christ the Lord. Like that, you guys. Come on. And. Like that?
Sons of men and angels say, Alleluia. Raise your joys and triumphs high, Alleluia. See ye heavens and earth reply, Alleluia.
You're going to be here on Easter Sunday morning. What's the matter with the rest of you? Oh, you're going to go somewhere else. That would be a good thing. It's not bad at all. This is Michael Cathy on a little longer solo. You didn't thank him for the last solo he did. I had it really well. You know, that Battle of Jericho, I don't know if it's coming down or going up, that song, but it's a great song. Michael, what are you going to lead us in?
A song called Osifune Mungu,
which is translated...
All creatures of our God and King.
Is that true?
Is it close, Allie?
Allie, what do you think? It does not mean that. What does it mean, Allie?
It means, praise. Oh, praise God.
Good. Allie, why don't you stand up so everybody can see you? She just came back from Africa just last Friday, actually. That's just a few days ago. She sang in this group for 2 years and sang in another group at school for a couple of years. Has been in small groups, and she's a missionary kid from Africa. That's why I asked her the question, because she would know that. So what's it mean? Oh, praise God. One, two, three.
Oh, praise God.
Let's sing. I knew I'd do that to you, Steve. Are you okay? Tim, right? Hi. Tim and I talked about this before. You never notice the sound man until something doesn't go right. And I told him I'd kind of throw something at you. Thank you for hanging with me on that one. I need you a little help. We can start right over here with the kids. Kids, can you do this? Go. Hurry, hurry. Okay, some of you adults, join them, please. Or kids at heart, whatever you want. It's fine. Good. Just keep going. You want to join us, too? Okay. Now, kids, you ready? You watching me? Everybody else is doing this. You're going to do this. Can you do that? Oh, I like it. We're doing it this way, but that's okay. Okay? Keep going. Okay, start changing, everybody. Keep going around. Okay. Okay, here we go. You okay, kids? Keep going. Now we're going to switch again, everybody. If your hands get too warm, let them cool off for a minute.
Vium me viote via mungu etu
nam vame vesu.
Vium me viote via mungu etu
nam vame vesu.
Paze ni sa.
Thank you.
Oh, praise the Father, praise the Son.
This is Christy Mann and Chad Reiser once again on a song called Our God Is With Us. We really like you, Chad. That's why we keep bringing you up here. At least I think. Do we like Chad? Is it okay? Right. Anybody rather Chad didn't sing this song? Okay. Our God Is With Us.
Crying as our hopes and dreams are led away in chains, and we're left all alone. One of us is dying as our love is slowly lowered in the grave, and we're left on our own. But for all of us who journey through the dark abyss of loneliness, there comes a great announcement. We are never alone. For the maker of each heart that breaks, the giver of each breath we take, has come to earth and given hope its birth.
Our God is with us.
that Azusa Pacific University is alive and well and located about 25 miles east of Los Angeles. And if you want to know more, Libby, would you raise your hand? Right there. She'd be happy to talk to you afterwards about school and any other information you'd like to find out about that, how to go school free, stuff like that. I'm lying, you're right. The kids gave me two of a lot of things around the table out there, so I'll just tell you about the two that they gave me. One of them is called Praise Him, which is a video of scenes across the United States, some really gorgeous scenery with scripture on the top and the choir and orchestra background music. Some of the songs are It Is Well With My Soul is one of them that's on there. It's a lot of old hymns. For those of you that have been going to the church for a while, you'll recognize almost all the songs. Day by Day is on there. And then the song you just heard us sing, Our God Is With Us, is one of the CDs that's out there, including Risen With Him that we sang a while ago with a little bit of Christ the Lord Is Risen Today on it. And that's all the song. No, Battle of Jericho is on there too. Your soul is on there, huh? Okay, it's right there. I remember that. Anyway, if you'd like to pick up any of that material, it'll be on the table in the back. The kids will be happy to take care of you. We have three people we want to introduce that are going to help us on this last tune, and this is?
Patricia Johnson.
From?
Ontario.
Okay, and?
You know me already.
Okay, good.
Rebecca Brannon from Madera.
Hallelujah Chorus with Worthy is the Lamb.
prophets are thirsty.